to the rejection by Petr Cech. Beyond that, galloped back to try and match the run of Mesut Ozil. And I think the young French goal that his options for sweeping include Coutinho. Coutinho. And Thursday will bring him level in that regard with Sir Alex Ferguson. Yeah, they're not getting any better for Xhaka, who tried. Mane. Robertson. And Che behind him. Maybe Salah might have got more power on it because he's coming onto it. Firmino is backing away. And as a result,
closes in his near post to deny Firmino.
Yeah, I think he's claiming that maybe Salah didn't give him a shout when he really caught it. It's taken that long for Oscar to get up ahead of steam. But here's Coutinho. And that's where it came from. This time, Wister comes in from Coutinho. It's a beautiful delivery to take Maitland Niles.
This time, failing to hit the target. Running it for Shelby. Marcelo Coutinho!
He just knew he had to get enough on the ball and could take it away from the goalkeeper's reach. But beautifully for Coutinho. Now, it's all about making sure you get enough on it to take it over, Che.
Who's still there?
If one doesn't get him.
Mane. And again, Sadio Mane.
He's got a shot away.
Firmino. Perfecto Firmino! Oh.
Thank his lucky stars that just drifted. A fraction of an inch. See Coutinho do an awful lot, but he had that in his mind. Easily. Outside. He did. Well, I mean, check his feet and all things up. There's Wilson. Off the top of the wall. And has been so good on this ground in recent times. He's had a whole side of Maitland Niles, but so.
The show is lit. Mo Salah is in for Liverpool. Check saves. Money!
Go for something he didn't necessarily have to. Well done, Petr Cech, as well. It should have been dealt with. I mean, it's just a slip from Koscielny. Salah, you just fancy because of the form he's in. And
a set goal for the acrobatic. Better lean on his heels. Sadio Mane. Mo Salah. Down goes Cech.
Salah.
Coutinho.
Isn't played. And in doing that, it was almost a deflection inside the goalie.
Speared high.
Yeah, the concentration of Mino.
Salah kept on running. Lovely return from Firmino. Mo Salah has passed.
Nothing seems to have changed since the restart. And now Liverpool. Fairness. And that has been enough to take it away from the goalkeeper. So a slice of luck in ball position. When he finds Firmino, he's just on his bike again. And I think there might be a little deflection to take this.
He was going to score at some point. Sure enough, Mo Salah, as ever, as a.
There's Xhaka, there's Lacazette.
In the Montgomery, Sanchez!
West Ham. And Sanchez just got the run on him. And I had a feeling he'd do something to come to, rather than going and meet it. And he allowed Lanzini in.
Yeah, and I think Phil Gomez won't be best pleased with the way he's tried to deal with that, because Oscar had life!
Xhaka.
Xhaka's had a hit, wow!
And a turnaround that just didn't look like happening. Well, here we go. He should be getting something solid behind this. This is a shocker from the Belgian. To the deflection, Simon Mignolet for some reason has lost the flight of the ball. Maybe lacked off it. Well, we know Xhaka can hit them, but the reason.
The change that never has gone.
Boys, it won't be. How the mood has changed.
Lacazette, it won't be.
And this is an incredible response based on what we were witnessing before Arsenal even thought about trying to get back to play, and it's a fantastic little finish. To take it over, I mean, as soon as Liverpool went 2-0 up, there seems to be a switching off of sorts. I love the little back heel to get
an explosion of goals!
Emre Can.
Firmino!
Prize the worst to come.
3-3 and 20 minutes still to go.